Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world, this is the world away, and we now got the Fanhome release, stages 35, 38, build gear Mark III, Iron Man armor. I haven't had one of these for a while, and I don't even know what we were doing last time. So what I've done is I've laid out everything that we've done so far on the counter here. So, on the workstation, I should suppose. So we've basically done both of the arms, as you can see there. I've got a whole heap of screws, which I've just kept to one side for a minute. Looks like we've got some parts for one of the joints here. I don't know if this is the knee joint. I'm not quite sure what this end is here. We've got the arc reactor, which we finished. All of these have got batteries in, so they light up. Obviously, we've done the helmet as well. So once again, lights up perfect. We've got another part. This looks like part of the thigh. We've got, I think this is a, I don't know what this is, another a joint. Must be a knee joint, I'm guessing. And then we've got the boot, which I think we're going to need in the next stage we're doing now. And once again, we've got another side of, I think that's part of the, I don't know, the leg is that? Not sure. So that's everything we've done so far. Now, if you want to get this for yourself, I'll put the link down here. It's also in the video description. You can get this Iron Man Mark III armor all the way from pack one. But without further ado, let's get cracking. So as you can see, in this stage, we're going to be doing the ankle joint. So we are going to need the gauntlet that we created before. We're going to build up that ankle joint there. Not many pages of instructions, just two pages. So this is linked into place like that. So it does look more in the instructions than what we actually get. As you see, this is all the parts in this. And we have got some really long screws here, which are MP screws. Now, just so you know, the internal structure here is metal. It's probably going to need to be metal to support the whole weight of the armor. And we have got these little, I don't know what they are. They're like washers, I guess, that look like that. And this is how we're going to be starting this build. We're actually going to be putting one of these just into the recess here. We've got another one here looking like that, which is going to go exactly the same direction, just on the other side. We're then going to be bringing over the boot that we were working on last time, and then holding it this way. I'm holding these in my hand so they don't fall out. This is just going to slip in between the gap here like that. The washers actually keep that kind of in place, kind of. So once that's on, we're going to take this piece here, which looks like a keyhole, and that's just going to follow the shape of the hole that we can just see there. So as everything's lined up okay, that should go all the way in. Like that. Now on the other side here, just making sure everything is still lined up exactly as I want it. There you go. We are going to be putting the cap in. This is the cap here. It has got a little notch on it which needs to face down over the top. And then in the end of this cap here, I'm going to put one of the MP screws. Quite a long screw, this one. It is quite a tight fit, but I have put some oil in here just to help drive that all the way through, because this has got to go all the way through this side into the other side. It should fit flush in there. And when that's in, that looks just like that. As you can see, we have got some movement on that, but the washers actually make that quite stiff, and that is all there is to do in that stage. Now, in stage 36, we're going to be doing part of the left thigh. Not a lot to do. Look, we've got like three parts to put in. We're going to put one detail into that, and I'm scared to turn the page. Is that it? That is it. That's all we've got to do. Okay, we can do this quite quickly then. So, as you can see, we've got all metal. These parts here, this is metal, and this is metal. The only bit that isn't is this little bit of trim here. And quite simply, all we're going to do is put this bit of trim just over the holes that we've got there. And that is all there is to do in that stage. Oh my God. Okay, we'll work with what we've got. Let's move on to stage 37. I'm scared to turn this page now as well. Okay, so stage 37, we're gonna be working on the left thigh. And once again, look, we've got three details here. We're gonna be attaching these together. So we've got that. Now, please don't say this is all we've got to do in this stage as well. That is all we've got to do in this stage as well. Oh my God. Is that just me or is that a little bit... I don't know, you can probably see on my face. Okay, stage 37. Now, unlike the last stage we had, all of these parts, even though they're painted good, are all plastic. And the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna be bringing over this section here from, I believe this was stage 34 that we had this. And as you can see, this sort of thing here, which looks like a Federation badge, is just gonna have this clipped onto it. So I'm gonna push that into place like that. And that, I don't even get to use the other two bits. That is all there is to do in that stage. I apologize for the stage transitions here, but in any way you can skip straight to the chapters. Let's do the last stage of this pack. Now the left fire is gonna come into its own. This is where we're gonna have absolutely loads to do. As you can see here, we've got four items. And some screws. It looks like we're going to be putting these little bits of trim in here, just on the sides of the hinge, and just connecting both of these parts up together. A little bit more than we've had in the previous stages. Let's see how long this takes. Okay, so we're working on the fire. This is plastic, as in the trim panel that we've got here. Now this is actually just going to go over the two holes that we can see there. So this is going to go in just like this here. There we go, that's fit into place. We are going to be screwing that in. That's screwed in with AP screws. That comes in this pack. So that's the first one in there. And this one here will be the second. So there we go, that's that little bit of trim panel on there. Now in the hole that we've got here, we have got this little cap to put on, and it's just basically a clip on. So that's going to clip on like this. So the lip of this is on the underside there, looking like that there. In the similar fashion, onto the knee dowel here, as you can see, we've got another one of those, which is just going to clip over the top. Again, it's got a sort of like a side with no side. That's going to go on the top. So I'll push that in. So now they mirror each other there, as you can see. We then need the knee joint that come in stage 32, and this part here, which has just got a great big L on it, it's actually labeled L2 on this part here. This is actually just gonna go into this section here with the hole here sitting on the hole just there. So if I put this in, give you an idea how it is. You have got a locating lug there as well, so that can fit perfectly flat just like that. Now we are gonna be putting an NP screw in here. This is a flange screw. And that's just going to go into the top section here, and that will keep that whole part in place. So we have got the metal knee joint in place onto that fire. Now I'm guessing eventually this is probably going to go over the top like that, but it doesn't ask us to do that yet. As a matter of fact, that's all there is to do in that stage. That is actually all there is to do in that pack. So pretty much all we've done in this pack are those two things there. I don't know what to say. I mean, I'm going to call it out. I've mentioned this before. With a part work model, there's a set price of what the finished model is going to look like. And how you break that down dictates how many parts you're going to get. Now, if you want to do it over 100 stages, you're going to get pretty much what you see here, which is not many stages for the amount of money you're paying weekly for it. Personally, I would prefer this to be over 50 stages, more in one stage, and you pay more for each stage. And then I think that's a good balance. I don't know if they can do that going forward, but that's my two cents on it. I'm going to say what it is. I mean, they are nice. I mean, don't get me wrong. The pieces are good, but there wasn't much to do, was there? And I mean, the unedited version of this video is only 20 minutes long. So let me know what you think about this in the comments, because I'll be interested to hear your feedback. But I really do hope you liked that video. If you did, please remember to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed already, please remember to subscribe. Other than that, have a great weekend. Take care.